The decisions the Habers make today are based on all the years of experience they've had living on the island, participating on the island, and really getting to know this community well. They don't just write a check and say, go do it. They walk alongside you. They talk strategy. They talk challenges. They talk opportunities. They participate. And that participation can happen by anybody. And they lead by example.
I mean, they are strategists. They truly are strategists. But they also ask the questions of how do we not only make something better, but how do we get there? What do we need to do? What are the systems we need to have in place? Who do we need to work with? And what steps do we take in order to get there?
They've created a fund that will continually, forever, keep us all connected. And by the Habers investing in the fund, created a way for organizations across the island to collaborate. And specifically, we can provide space for nonprofits, and we can participate in ways that we didn't have the ability to do before.
So as Bainbridge has become a more developed place, there's been this piece of land in Winslow. This is the Moritani property. The Parks Foundation had talked about and tried to figure out how it could be preserved. Then when the former owner of the property, Shig Moritani, passed away, Glenn and Nancy very quickly set about purchasing the property to save it for the community. They've done a wonderful job in engaging in many organizations for all of us, for the benefit of all of us. They're always thinking, I think, about what they love and how it can be even better.
The Habers understand that one of the most important things that we do on the island is to stay connected to one another. Whether that is nonprofits talking with each other and communicating with one another, those living on the island participating with each other, or whether it's all of us, whether it's individuals, nonprofits, government entities, foundations, that it's important that we all stay connected and learn from one another.
They've helped all of us do our work better. And for that, we are participating with them in order to improve this place we call home.